Cloverdale has won the toss and will kick off and defend the south goal. Timberwolves will receive and defend the north goal. Please, we ask all to stand and face the north end of Allen Memorial Field. Remove your hats and or helmets for the playing of our national anthem. Kickoff fielded by number 23, John Rixrode. Went down by Justin Webb. First down, Timberwolf, ball just inside their own 35. Morgan on the sweep around the left side. No gain on the play. Brings up second down. Morgan on the sweep around the right side. First down, Fort Bragg. Ball on their own 48-yard line. Ball carrier is Morgan. Brings up second down, ball on the Fort Bragg 46. Bell's pass incomplete. To Robertson. Starmala on the stuff. Up for a Fort Bragg first down, ball just inside the Cloverdale 40. Timeout Timberwolves. Don't forget to visit our concession stand tonight, operated by the Cloverdale volleyball team. All the proceeds generated goes back into the athletic programs. And tomorrow when you're downtown, visit and thank these as many sponsors for their continued support of our programs. Thank you. Schroeder around the left side. Pushed out of bounds by Limley and friends. Brings up third down. Ball on the Eagle 37. On the stop. Rex Road off the right side. Fourth down. Timberwolves. Ball on the Eagle 34. Pass incomplete. Ball goes over on downs to Cloverdale. This is ruled incomplete. Wesley on a sweep around the left side. Rough for a loss. Brings up third down. Ball on the Cloverdale 25. Carmella off the right side. Stop by Rick's Road, brings up fourth down. Punt goes out of bounds on the Fort Bragg 43-yard line. 4:55 remaining in the first quarter. First down, Timberwolves. Come on. Cody Morgan on a sweep around the left side. Goes out of bounds on the Fort Bragg 49-yard line. Brings up second down. Cody Morgan off the right side. Rex Road up the middle. Good enough for a Fort Bragg first down, stopped by the defensive center of the Eagle line. First down, Fort Bragg, ball on the Eagle 45-yard line. Second down, Fort Bragg. Ball on the Cloverdale 43. John Wesley on the stop, brings up third down. Ball on the Eagle, 37. Play again on the stop, brings up fourth down. Squad on the stop, good enough for a Fort Bragg Timberwolf first down. Ball on the Cloverdale 34, correction 33. backstroke, stepped out of bounds on the just outside the Eagle 10. First down for Bragg. 1:01 remaining in the first quarter. Clavel on a keeper around the left side. The end of the first quarter, no score.
For those of you who just joined us, there is no Lindy Peters announcing tonight, so we're going to be going with the announcer in the game. But in the meanwhile, we'd like to thank some of our sponsors, Sport Chrysler Jeep Dodge, your favorite sport, North Coast Brewing Company, and Zappa's Cookies. Mendocino Cookie Company and Zappa's. Dunlap Roofing, Ryan Perkins, attorney at law, your only attorney in town, that's a Timberwolf. Fort Bragg Transmission and Auto Repair. Not just transmissions, but auto repair too. So here we go, changing to another side of the field.
Throw in for a Fort Bragg Timberwolf touchdown. Correction, Cody Morgan is the runner. Bragg's point after is good. 11:57 till halftime. Timberwolves 7, Eagles 0. Yeah. kickoff for Fort Bragg. Fort Bragg's kick down on the Cloverdale 41-yard line. Wesley off the right side, brought down by number 77 for Fort Bragg. Isaac Arnold brings up second down. Ball on the Cloverdale 45. Wesley dropped for a loss. Third and nine, ball on the Eagle 42. Wesley, 58 yards, Cloverdale touchdown. Point after is no good. 10:43 remaining in the first half. Eagles 6, Timberwolves 7. And Robertson are deep for the Timberwolves. Bueno Rostro to kick off for the Eagles. Yeah. Bragg runners tripped up by Maciel. First down, Timberwolves, and they're on 43. Cody Morgan on a sweep around the right side. Pulled down by Mervica and friends. Ball goes over to Cloverdale on the interception. First down, Cloverdale from their own 50-yard line. Off the right side, brought down by number 77, Isaac Arnold, brings up second down, ball just outside the Fort Bragg 45. Wesley on a sweep around the left side. We've got flags down. Result of the penalty at second down, Eagles fall on their own 47. Bueno Rostro off the right side. Stop by Arnold and friends. Brings up third down. Ball on the Fort Bragg 47. Timeout Eagles. Don't forget, you still have a chance to buy a raffle ticket from the Cloverdale volleyball team members. Tickets are $5 each. The drawing will be on October 19th of the varsity game, halftime. You don't need to be present to win. Tickets are $5 each. The first place ticket gets $500. Second place gets $300. And the third place gets $100. Touchdown pass is nullified by a penalty against Cloverdale.
You're killing me, Smalls!
Third down, Cloverdale. Ball on their own 38. Wesley, the ball carrier, off the right side. Stopped by a host of Timberwolves, led by number 77, Arnold. Winterostro in punt formation for Cloverdale. Rexford is deep for Fort Bragg. When Rostro's punt is down inside the Fort Bragg 5. First down, Timberwolves. Ball inside their own 1 yard line. Bell on a keeper. Second down, Fort Bragg. Ball on their own 3. Thank you. Robertson on the ball carrier. Brings up third down. Ball now on the Fort Bragg 11. Bell's pass incomplete. Pass broken up by Musiel. Brings up fourth down. Quarterback's punt rolls dead.
Grab that ball, grab that ball. Our guys just made the biggest ball of all time.
First down, Cloverdale, ball on the Fort Bragg 15. On the play, recovered by Fort Bragg. Fort Bragg from their own 17. Fort Bragg. Third down for Fort Bragg, ball on their own 5.
Get the puck away! That's horrible!
Penalty infraction, pass interference against Cloverdale. Third down, Timberwolves. All on their own 20. First and goal, ball inside the Eagle 5. Squad on the stop. Clavel on a keeper. .319 till halftime. Timeout Fort Bragg. Ball on the Cloverdale 5. Morgan up the middle. Stop by number 56, Andre Fletcher, friends. Third goal, ball on the Eagle 3. For a Fort Bragg touchdown. Is no good. 2:35 till halftime. Fort Bragg 13, Eagles 6. Bragg kick is down inside the Cloverdale 50. First down Eagles, 2:33 remaining in the first half. Down Eagles. Ball just inside the Fort Bragg 50. Side. Third down Eagles, ball on the Fort Bragg 47. Cloverdale's point after is good. 1:30 till halftime. Fort Bragg 13, Cloverdale 13. Robertson and Leal are deep for Fort Bragg. Clavel is deep. Bueno Rosso to kick off for the Eagles. Kick is down on the Fort Bragg 40. Caught by number 3, Justin Myrtle. Yeah. is Morgan. Stop by a host of Eagles led by Josh Winley and number 24, Garrett Robertson. First down, Fort Bragg, ball just inside the Cloverdale 50. Morgan up the middle. Second down, Timberwolves. Ball on the Cloverdale 44. 40 seconds remain in the first half. Wesley and Buenarostro are gate for Cloverdale. Number 88, Logan Ponce to kick off for the Timberwolves. Yeah. Bragg's kick is retained by the Eagles. First down, Timberwolves. Cody Morgan up the middle. Pasquata on the stop and friends. Brings up second down. Dropped for a loss by Limley. Josh Limley. Third down, Timberwolves, ball on their own 49-yard line. Clavel goes out of bounds. Pushed out by Garrett Robinson and friends. Fourth down, Timberwolves, ball just in on their own 48. First down, Cloverdale from their own 15. Wesley, the ball carrier. Loss on the play, brings up second 11. Ball on the Cloverdale 14.
Oh.
Wesley on a sweep around the right side. Pushed out of bounds by number three, Justin Myrtle in front. Sweep around the right side. Good enough for a Cloverdale first down, goes out of bounds. First down, Eagles fall on their own 30. Pass intended for Maciel, broken up by number 43. And by 42. Wesley off the right side. Correction, Robertson. Third down, Cloverdale, ball on their own 37. Wesley up the middle. Stopped by number 74, Delgado. But now for a Cloverdale Eagle first down. Ball on their Cloverdale 42-yard line. Timeout, Cloverdale. Yeah. Turner's pass ruled incomplete. Pass intended for Cesar Buenoroso. Second down, Cloverdale. Ball on their own 42. 8:26 remaining in the third quarter. Wesley, the ball carrier, stopped by Pelosi and Rexrug, brings up third down. Wesley off the right side. Pulled down by Ponce. First down. First down, Eagles. Ball on the Fort Bragg 49. Turner's pass incomplete, intended for Buenoroso, brings up second down. Penalty infraction, personal foul against Fort Bragg. First down, Eagles, ball on the Fort Bragg 34. John Wesley up the middle. Segura brings up second down. Second down, Cloverdale, ball on the 27-yard line of Fort Bragg. Huxley, the ball carrier, brought down by Robertson. Fraction against the Timberwolves. Okay. First and goal for the Eagles. Ball inside the fourth right 10. Turner brought down for a loss by Robertson. Second and goal, ball on the court, Bragg 12. Still up the ball carrier. Tripped up by number 54, Cody Pelosi. Third and goal. Robertson up the middle. Brought down by Segura. Brings up fourth and goal. Rostro's field goal is good. 4:08 remain in the third quarter. Cloverdale 16, Fort Bragg 13. And Robertson are deep for Fort Bragg. Bueno Rostro to kick off for the Eagles. 4:08 remaining in the third quarter. Thank you. goes out of bounds. It's over the first down for the Timberwolves. Ball on their own 37. On the stop, Clavel dropped for a loss by Andrew Glutch. Second down, Fort Bragg, ball on their own 29. Pass interference call against Cloverdale. Second down, Timberwolves ball on their own 44. Third down, Timberwolves ball on their own 43. Fort Bragg, 2:19 remaining in the third quarter. Don't forget, you still got a chance to buy an Eagle Pride Boosters raffle ticket. Grand prize is $500. You don't have to be here to win. They'll draw the ticket on a home game on October 19th. Home time in the varsity. First prize, 500. Second prize, 300. And the third prize, $100. Tickets are $5 each. Encroachment against the defense results in a 5-yard penalty. First down, Fort Bragg. Ball on their own 48. Eden's on the stop. Second down, Timberwolves. Ball on the Cloverdale 48. Pass incomplete. Pass intended for number 88, Ponce. Broken up by Garrett Robertson. Brings up third down. Flag on the play. Go block in the back against Fort Bragg. Third down, Timberwolves. Ball on their own 43-yard line. Oh! Pavel's pass incomplete. Pass intended for Rex Rudd. Brings up fourth down. Bragg's punt rolls dead on the Cloverdale 20-yard line. Turner's pass incomplete, broken up by number 88, Ponce. Pass intended for Robertson, brings up second down. Turner on a keeper. Timberwolves led by number 77, Isaac Arnold. Brings up third down.
Once again, we'd like to thank all the people that make this game possible. This broadcast has been brought to you by Sports Chrysler Jeep Dodge. Make them your favorite sport. North Coast Brewing Company, Mendocino Cookie Company, Dunlap Roofing. Done once, done right. Ryan Perkins, attorney at law, the only attorney in Fort Bragg that once was a Timberwolves. Fort Bragg Transmission and Auto Repair, not just transmission, but auto repair too. Thank all these people by stopping by when you need something on the coast. Patronize the Timberwolves sponsors. Thank you, and we're back to the game.
Fourth down. Cloverdale's punt rolls dead just outside the Fort Bragg 30-yard line. Timberwolves ball on their own 37. Clutch on the tackle. Short gain on the play brings up second down. Ball on the Fort Bragg 43. First down, Fort Bragg, ball on the Cloverdale 48. Cloverdale dropped for a loss. Second down, Timberwolves, ball on the Eagle 48. Clutch on the stop, brings up third down. Clavel's pass complete. First down, Fort Bragg. Ball on the Cloverdale 32. Carry was Morgan, stopped by the defensive center of the Cloverdale line. No gain on the play, brings up second down. Ball on the Cloverdale 32. First down, Timberwolves. Ball on the Eagle 20. Ball carrier brought down behind the line by John Wesley. Pass incomplete. Wells pass incomplete, brings up fourth down. First down, Eagles. Ball on their own 27. 6:36 remaining in the game. Fumble in the Cloverdale backfield, recovered by Fort Bragg. First down, Timberwolves. Ball on the Cloverdale 27. Morgan off the left side. Third down, Fort Bragg. Ball on the Cloverdale 18. 4:48 remaining in the game. Fort Bragg, 6-yard touchdown. Bragg's point after is no good. To kick off for Fort Bragg. Cesar Buenarostro and John Wesley are deep for Cloverdale. CL took the kickoff, brought down on the Cloverdale 49, 4:43 remaining in the game, first down Eagles from their own 49. Off the left side, pushed out of bounds by a host of Timberwolves led by number 88, Logan Ponce. Wesley on a sweep around the right side. Arnold, third down, ball on the Fort Bragg 49. Thank you. first pass complete to Bueno Rostro, who's brought down on the Fort Bragg 33. First down, Eagles. Against Cloverdale, 5-yard penalty. Ball now on the Fort Bragg 37-yard line. Robertson, our beat for Fort Bragg. Yeah. 40 remaining in the game. First down Fort Bragg from their own 38-yard line. Third down, Timberwolves, 1:25 remaining in the game. Ball on the Fort Bragg, 38. Cavell's pass incomplete, intended for number 23, John Rexroad. 1:08 remaining in the game. Second down, Fort Bragg. Pass incomplete. Timeout, Fort Bragg. Third down. Thank you. Charles pass complete to number 23, Brooks Road. Good enough for a Fort Bragg Timberwolf first down. Ball on the Cloverdale 34, 55 seconds remaining in the game. Timeout Timberwolves. Seconds remaining in the game. Safely on the way home. Don't forget next Friday, Cloverdale ventures to Willits.